Sora knows the truth now. The more heartless that he defeats, the closer he is to becoming our perfect puppet. This new knowledge will make him that much harder to control.
What does it matter, really? Whatever his circumstances, Sora has never been able to help himself from saving people from the Heartless. It's what his pure little heart wants.
There. The dice have been cast. Things are in motion. He can't stop this.
Or I just come to your planet and wreck your day.
In your favor, it will share Demix's fate.
The fun is in not knowing, isn't it? What is the point of betting on something if you already know the outcome?
Are you sure that defeating him won't derail the organization's plan?
If he is to die so easily, he is of no use to us.
Okay, his voice just so much deeper than what he looks. He must have hit puberty at like 2. Because damn. Considering how he used to sound and how he sounds now. I guess when you become a nobody, your balls drop.
Sure does.
And honestly, we still have to take down Maleficent, so... it. Just, Sora, get redirected on the nobodies for right now. Take out them, then we'll redirect on Maleficent, because we took her out once before. It'll be easy, don't worry.
Maybe everything we've done, maybe it was all for nothing. What am I supposed to do if I can't use the Keyblade?
Imbeciles! You can't be trusted to do anything.
What's this place?
It must be the Realm of Darkness. Kairi! Riku!
I really doubt they're in yelling distance. I mean, really. Alright, so that's Ansem's nobody. If I had to make a guess. Limbo, hell, nothing.
Are you sure you want to open that?
Ew, don't touch that. Don't take candy from strangers, guys. It's a bad idea.
Gorge, it's the gang from Twilight Town. There's Hainer, Pence, Olette, and,
Roxas.
You know him?
No. The name just popped into my head. This is Roxas.
Are you sure you want to eat?
Oh.
Salty? No. Sweet!
Salty and sweet! Hey! Actually, kind of think of it. Let me do this. Let me see what I got. Not a lot, apparently.
Not yet. I gotta look for Kairi.
I got an ice cream. Okay. That's so gonna melt. Hey, it's a salted caramel popsicle, right? So that's gotta be tasty. Or salted something.
A photo and some ice cream. Wonder if there's some sort of clue. And who would have left them for us anyway?
Riku?
You think?
Just this feeling I got.
Yeah! Well, I was there!
Hey, what if the Heartless are back again? I can't use the Keyblade. That would only help the organization.
But Sora, I think you have to use it. If we don't fight them, the Heartless will keep on hurting folks.
Well, you gotta do what you gotta do, buddy. Battle level 34. Oh, really? Oh, man. we gotta go back to pirates. We gotta... No. 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 Oh, mother. All right. What level am I? I don't know. We'll land and see how strong they are. Ooh, grats, Avalon. Sorry, guys. So Ansem the Wise, then the Heartless Ansem we saw as a manifestation of somebody's dream of what Ansem would be, or just that when that nobody was created, when Xehanort's nobody was created, he decided to be a dick and name his Heartless Ansem. That's coming from the ports. Let's check it out. I hope this is not a running gag. I hope this is only just because of this one particular game. But you gotta rerun right back through all the worlds, because... that bugs me. Holy crap. Ooh. It's a bromance thing, isn't it? You had a man crush on Ansem, and that's why. It's only this one? Okay, thank God. Sorry, it's just retreading old ground tends to bug me. I just... It really does. I try not to let it, but man, it does. God, does it.
Jack!
Zora, some assistance?
That's Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Will you leave a mate to perish?
Aye, aye.
Yes? I mean, you? Yes. Everyone chat? No, no. Jack! No, go away. Alright, you ugly fuglies. Coming time! Oh, dear. Okay, no, we're good, we're good. I was just like, oh, I'm a little worried by this. I'm gonna rush through this world, just FYI. If I can, I'm gonna rush through this pretty fast, pretty hardcore. 388 experience per kill. Alright, holy crap. Well, I'm gonna ding easily. alright. What level am I? Those pirates were cursed. Alright, so guy, you take it easy, buddy. Hopefully see you soon. In case I don't, hopefully you have a great week. I thought we'd seen the last of the curse of the Aztec gold. What gives? Some scallywag must have got greedy. Oh, I see. You don't trust me, do you? Likely a wise choice, I'm Byron Mites. Jack Sora. Elizabeth. Some sticky business is afoot, I fear. Wait, Jack, I need your help. Cursed pirates have returned. Will had to find out why, so I went to Isla de Muerta. To check on the Aztec treasure. I fear something's happened. I have to take him to me, or me to him. Aye, there is. If you will be wanting him rescued, best do it alone, lass. Alone, Ruby Jack? Set up the island and take on the cursed pirates. Well, if any lass could. Are you sure he's in trouble? No, not certain, but he's been gone too long. I wanted to go with him, but he insisted I stay here. I just can't sit and wait. I've got to know if he's alright. Lucky man. Please, Jack, take me to him. Hold on a moment. See non-profit in for me. I shall reward you, of course. You do a will. He has saved your life before. Alright, shall we? Do I ask you? Did I talk to you? Nope. Okay. I'm hoping the second time going through is gonna be fast. Because this is, like, my least favorite world. Why am I going back to Isla Muerta? Yeah, let's do it. Comet! I love this ability. It's so good! And let it rain! Okay, here. Oh my god, they're annoying though. No. I just kind of feel like, out of all the choices of worlds they could go to, they picked this place. Oh! Ooh! Actual Heartless. Woo! A little surprised by seeing actual Heartless. I can't see anything. There we go. Get him! There we go. He's picked up on the terminology really quickly. Willy. Hey, Willy!
Stop that, Jack. We've got to rescue him.
Wake up!
Elizabeth.
What happened?
The medallions. And the stone chest. Someone's taken them. Next thing I knew, we were attacked. But I couldn't see who it was. His face was shrouded in a black hood.
The organization.
We found a way
but
out.
But why
of the
would
cave.
That affect the.
But the villain sent a horde of terrible
the black
creatures after
pearl.
Us. I've never seen their likes before.
I think Heartless, yes. I'm zombies, no.
Back to the ship.
Will.
Yeah, no, I could see the cash grab.
I feel rather.
Our turn, guys.
You'd best go prepared. We've no idea what's out there.
Pardon me, lads and lass, but your captain will have no monsters today.
Sugai, welcome back, buddy!
We're turning for home.
Okay, that was fast.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Alright, just like that, and booyah. Wait, come to think of it, Will boarded a ship to investigate.
What, hon?
Where's the crew? Are they all dead? Because you cannot pilot a ship by yourself.
So it was the organization. We'll handle this.
The darkness of men's hearts, drawn to these cursed medallions, and this heartless, a veritable maelstrom of avarice. I wonder, are they worthy to serve Organization 13?
And you want an answer now?
Precisely.
How about I just kick your ass now? Well, see, Will was able to get on a ship. Yeah, he was, as far as I can tell, somehow able to control a ship by himself. There should be a crew or something. Oh, you wasted it! Ow! You jerk! Fine, master form. Where'd you go? Come here. Loving every minute of it. Loving every minute of it. Loving. Stop running, you damn bastard, you. Don't be cheeky. The damage is insane. Get him. Get him, Donald. Get him. Bite him. The second I get him to use it. Woo! Not exactly a terrifying boss here. There's gotta be something more to this guy, right? Like, he just likes to run and hide. Okay, I'm waiting for, like, the scary thing to happen, like, stage two, oh my god form. Wait a minute. Whoa! What the? What happened? Why am I Dark Sora and all of a sudden, like, super terrifying Heartless mode, which is awesome? It's like what happened when Spider went Venom for, like, a little while. Kraken wasn't until the second movie, though, right? So. Antiform.
Throw him overboard.
Aye, aye.
Harley!
Excuse me?
Harley?
It's a bit of a pirate's code. Anyone who invokes parley must not be harmed till negotiations are complete.
This is no time for rules.
True. But as we're honorable pirates, we should always stick to the code. All right, you. Out with it.
I surrender the chest with my humblest apologies.
Rather accommodating of you, mate. And for that you want...
Just a few souvenirs. For the memories.
Huh?
We can't stop the curse unless we got all the medallions.
Our friend's about to learn what it means to cross a pirate.
Oh.
Zora, Donald, Goofy, he's yours.
Well, now would be a great time to... Oh. Do something! Oh, but it is badass, though. It's random?
You stole a medallion again?
Were I only that fortunate.
Fortunate?
So, how come you're all skeleton-y?
Perhaps I got a touch of something from that monster what attacked us. Yet, why is the skin resting right on you three?
Cause we're not greedy. What are you looking at?
That still doesn't solve the mystery.
Jack shouldn't be affected.
Maybe the reason we're all okay is because we're not from this world.
There must be different laws.
Yeah. We're always just passing through. Wonder when we'll see home again.
Sure.
Now you're getting homesick?
Just kidding you. Lucky we didn't get cursed, huh?
Quit yammering, mates. We've got to find ourselves a ship that'll float.
Well, it'd take you like a year and some change, but, you know, okay. Alright, let me grab this. Grab that. Peter Pan! You know, I really don't do a lot of summons in this playthrough. Cabin Sam! Get him! See, it's just so amazing. Now get him! Okay, wait, you were in Shadow. Now. No, you're not in. Don't get it. You know what? I'm just gonna run it. Yeah, I'm just gonna run it. I love to have Tinkerbell, because I love Tinkerbell in the first game. Like, whenever it's like, yeah, you should use Tinkerbell. Why? Yeah, you should use Tinkerbell. And it's like, okay, she's like a godsend.
I'm Italian. Get it?
Wreck it.
This is it.
Yeah. One down. Three to go.
Three more to go.
How do you know?
A pirate must have a keen eye, else he won't be sailing free for very long. Savvy?
What? What's that?
Ahoy, mateys!
Ridiculous imitation, and yet I'm flattered.
She's got a good nose. Somehow she knew where we were. Jack, what happened? This is horrible. But who's to blame for it, eh? Well, it certainly isn't Elizabeth. It's Organization 13. They're the ones behind it. The thing is, Jack shouldn't be affected because he wasn't there at the time of the stealing, so... Huh. Anyway, okay. I wonder where they went. The Hooded Man took the pirates and his creatures with him into some strange hole. We saw them leave from the inside Captain's stateroom. Didn't occur to you to fight them, mate. I'm no fool. I knew I was no match for them. That I believe. Sir, I think we'll need your help. Got it. First, let's find all the medallions. Otherwise, the curse can't be broken, and the creatures will remain invincible. Well, I mean, they're indefensible in, well, in shade, not exactly in moonlight. So, you know, there is that. All right. Where am I going here? Ah, hello, my friend. Come here. Just wreck him, Donald. Keep it constant. And write to me. Okay. Yeah, this way. I think. Alright, skip. Skip. Gonna go right for the throat. That's not the throat. There we go. Ah, come here, little buddy. Come here, little buddy. Get wrecked. Feel my pain. Ouch. Get him, 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 get him. Alright, one more. Wrong way. Damn. Okay, so between there and there, there's actually a... Okay. Alright, don't mind me. Just gonna... Ah, there you are. At least I hope you're not the same one. Okay, it is... Nope, that was the same one. Crap! No, not gonna fight, not gonna fight, not gonna fight. Nope, nope, uh-uh. Nope. Are all four of them are on that island, right? Well, I should say, shipwreck, anyway. Okay. God damn it! Oh, come on! Where are you, little buddy? I just need one more. Nope. It's that over here. Nope. Oop, excuse me, coming through. Ah, crap. Might be on the aisle. Maybe. All right. Okay, Jack. We're still over the blooming place for these meta is, eh? Yep, okay, so ports. I'm gonna say Port Royal. Nope. Okay. At least they excluded that, which is great. I hate when developers don't do that, and you're like, well, why can't you? Alright, here we go. And get the no. Yeah, get him. I'm kind of curious. What's Stitch do? All right, Stitch. Ohana. Well, that probably would have done something if he was in, you know, Moonlight. Damn. Okay. Well, that was useless. Oh, stop. Come here, buddy. Moonlight, man. Oh, do not like these guys. All right, let me try Peter Pan. And Neverland! Tiny Fairy! What? I really wish there was a little more detail on what these summons do and, like, the button prompts associated to them. There you are, my friend. Oh, you are mine. What's with the... Wait. What? Whoa. Nobody escaped? What do you mean that nobody escaped? What? Why? Why? Oh, no. No. Oh, that is so bold. Bull! Shit! Oh! Who thought that was a good idea? Square Enix! Shame on you, you bastards! Oh, that's just... Really? Hey, we got time on this. What did I do? Oh, come on, man! Alright. I can't go into Valor. I don't have a thing that forced the drive. Begin game! What did I... Okay. Prepare. Okay, so don't mind me. This is awkward. Let me see. Do I have an item that will force it? Because... Oh, boy. It's such a bad... I'm not fond of that. I just... Why? Donald, why? It's gotta be an easier way. I mean, like, if I had Valor mode, yeah, I'd totally do that, but... Oh my god! Ah. Yeah. Ah, that's just... It's probably anywhere between 20-30 hours. Come on! No! Oh, come on! Alright. That still takes out time! What the fuck? Oh my god, get it. Oh, I can see why you guys are like irritated with this like final remix bullshit. Son of a mother monkey. Oh, wreck him. Yes! Okay, sorry. Yeah, no, SJ, I looked it up. We were actually at halfway. We were actually literally half. We had to go back through all the worlds we went in through the first time, and then I guess we get a different world, and then final boss fight.
Probably in Port Royal. Why's that?
Which feels more like padding.
So they're gonna go wherever there's lots of people.
They'll hurt the townsfolk?
No, they're bringing them flowers, mate. I don't know who these organizers are, but I will say they're making we pirates look like proper gents.
Well, Jack. Then, we have to help.
Then let go and hold a run free.
You know, I would say the Bethesda Pirates of the Caribbean open world game on Xbox had better looking characters. But that's just me. Actually, you know what? Let me take a look. Let me actually confirm. Bethesda Pirates. Yeah. Let's take a look at the image here. Oh, you know what? Never mind. That does not look that good.
Go. He's for me.
See, I remember I actually really dug the Pirates of the Caribbean Bethesda open world game, but it had nothing to do with Jack Sparrow or the movies. Oh, goody. What is this?
Oh, I understand.
Permanent fashion statement.
Cursed by that monster, not from taking the gold.
Oh, I've no worries then.
It's okay, Jack. We'll just have to defeat the monster, that's all.
Get the gold.
Would they stop stealing the gold? Each, you know, it's just attend the medallions. As soon as I can. All right.